Hello one, welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5. Let's continue where I have left off, or we have left off. Let's go to this destination. Yeah, I disabled the music because I was getting like in trouble with YouTube saying that it's like a third person content or something, and they don't like it.
Hey, you facelift! Come here a second.
What did you call me?
Stupid. Is it an old guy with a green comet? Lenny Avery.
Lenny?
What?
I love Lenny. He got you to deal in a 9-2 last year.
This man, I think I messed up. What are you running to, baby girl? You got my stun gun. What? I missed? How did I miss the stun gun? Bullshit, man. Straight up bullshit. Or is a certain range I have to be within to stun them? This guy is Lenny. Wake up, man. I don't know what to do now. I think I messed up. Or is it in this house? At least tell me where he lives.
Right car, wrong color.
Wow. What's wrong with these girls? There's no water in here. Ladies. What the hell is wrong with you guys? There's no water in here. Yeah, come down here, baby, stay okay? Awesome, you can stun them. What? I didn't do anything wrong.
Unbelievable.
I gotta get out of here. Come on, come on. I think I messed up or something, man. Yeah, I think I really did mess up because I hit that guy. And it's a nice car. I don't know, I messed up. I'll say one. Stop. I found him? Trevor guy just think all about his penis or something.
That is one annoyingly fast car.
You got a fast car too, man. Just, you know.
Intimidate me, because it's working. Just calm down.
Come on.
He's chasing a What the hell is going on? I'm just chilling in my car. I'm not getting close to them again because they like, oh, you're this guy. I'm gonna arrest you because you're handsome. Where's my car? This car suck. Where's my speedy car? I was in here. What? Parked here a minute ago. Whatever. This is still fast car. There's damage. Alright. It's a garage. I wanna buy a garage. I wanna make money. Really? I'm not making anything? Except for $2? Really? Wow, really? That's just piece of shit. Horrible, man. That's so horrible. Let's do this mission. Hopefully my car, when I'm driving,
Davis, what's up?
I'm part of the team. That's what's up.
Team? I don't do teams.
Devin Weston's car still a team? The one Frank's running.
Oh yeah, that one.
Hey, look, I boosted the ride. I'm about to meet your boy Franklin, and I need your ass to pick up the Packer. Meet us outside the garage, and we take these motherfuckers up to Molino Bay.
All right, buddy. Fine. That's a long trip.
I think if I hang out with Michael as Trevor, or Michael as, you know, as Michael, and hang out with, who the hell is this guy? I'm Frank. See if I have any money. Bank of Liberty.
Hey, man.
I don't think I should put my interest in this. I don't think it's this car.
The boost, home. How'd it go? Any problems? You know me, fool. Yeah, I do know you, fool.
So what you think?
Smooth as silk. I'm thinking where the blood stains and the bullet holes and shit.
Man, fuck. That amateur shit behind me, I'm a professional now. Like you and them old dudes.
So tell me what happened.
I saw the ride, I took the ride. No drama.
No security. No one saying, who the fuck is this gangly motherfucker doing in my car?
Nothing.
That's worrying, man. That's some shady ass shit.
Man, chill.
Wow, all five cars that we stole, it's all here.
Hey, it's cozy in here.
Scooch up, homie.
Yeah, scooch over here.
Scooching in that crazy dude? Oh, hell no, that nigga stank.
Get over here. I don't bite.
Hey, what I heard, all cannibalistic and shit.
Right, what you been telling him?
I say what I see, homie. You dig on man meat.
Rumor and hearsay. We got a long way to go. I'd get comfortable.
Alright, nigga, but don't try nothing.
How far is it?
In this thing? About 4 hours.
Shit.
It's your operation, Slick.
Shit, if you alright driving, I'm gonna catch up on some sleep.
Why is all these cars it's here, man? Like, what the hell? I thought he would be taking the car.
This fool's sleep.
Yeah, I'll be asleep when your ass stop talking, nigga.
7 miles and 50. Damn, this is gonna be a far ride. Very far ride. Yeah. Look at all that. Look at that. All the way up there. That's gonna be very far.
Hey man, what that other dude?
There's gonna be like mad traffic.
Days are done.
Well, what you mean? He stopped creeping?
No more creeping for him.
He, like, retired from creeping?
From everything.
That's funny, because, like, boy Frank didn't mention shit about that. And as a matter of fact, I don't even know the dude. But considering the mutual acquaintances we got, I would have liked an invite to the retirement party.
There were no party.
No party?
I used the term retirement euphemistically.
Homie, for a dude that kills dudes and eats dudes and fuck dudes, you talk fruit.
It's unconfirmed.
What's unconfirmed? The fact that you talk stupid or the fact that you do some messed up shit? Or where the other dude's at? Like, maybe he's dead.
The last one.
Oh, shit, man. Fuck. Do Frank know about this?
I don't know if Franklin knows, but let's just bummer, but you know, he wasn't a good guy.